What are you doing in Las Vegas?
Table games dealer.
Wow, look at smooth hands.
I've dealt to you before.
Have you?
Yes.
Did I win?
Yes.
Oh, all right. I'm not saying the game is fixed or anything, but...
Six aces!
You know, yeah. You scratched my back, now I'm going to scratch his. Let's be on the door.
How about a chance to win $10,000 in cash? Get ready, you're going to be playing Half Off!
Half Off! James O'Halloran, everybody. How about a hand for James O'Halloran?
Good morning. Good morning, everybody.
We're in a suit today. You're looking good, buddy. 16 boxes, one of them stuffed with cash, $10,000. You have one out of 16 chance of winning it right now. But we can let you get rid of half the boxes at a time till you're down to just two boxes. But to do that, you have to know some prices of these items between James and Amber. George, start us out with the first shelf, please.
All right, here we go.
First, this smokeless tabletop fire pit has dual fuel capability. This 9-speed hand mixer is compact, lightweight, and features stainless steel beaters.
So we have $45 and $110. One of those prices is the actual price. The other one is the half-off price. I need to know which one is the half-off price.
Fire pit.
Fire pit is really $90. It is? Yes, we're going to have the boxes. One out of eight, way easier. Next one, please.
This is really handy. This flexible inspection camera has 16.5 feet of cable to take photos and HD videos of hard-to-reach workspaces. And then remove sulfites with this wine purifier that also includes an aerator switch to infuse air into wine.
All right. 126 or 40?
Purifier.
Purifier. Should be $80. Amber Lancaster says. Four boxes. If you get this last one right, we'll give you $1,000 just for the heck. And pays 3-2 if there's an ace. Hey, go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, keep beverages cool or warm with this double-wall, vacuum-insulated stainless steel bottle. And then stay organized with this label maker that includes four rolls of labeling tape.
All right, $29 or $60? Which one is the half-off price?
Water bottle.
Water bottle. Should be $58, yes. $1,000, nice job, man. Get rid of half the boxes already. Wow. The first number and the last number. One of them has 10 grand, the other one doesn't. One or 16?
Let's go with number 16.
Number 16. Step right over here, why don't you? James, feel any extra weight in that box?
Well, I wouldn't tell you if I did, George.
You would notice anyway, if it's not heavy.
That's it.
Yeah. Hand here. When I say three, lift up the lid. Here we go. One, two, three. Should have made James walk up the stairs.
I'm going to do it anyway.
He would have done it anyway. He has to do it anyway. And you know what, though? You got yourself some drones. George. Let's get another contestant down here. Who we got?